This keyboard is so bad. I don't think it's gonna accept that. It says, and this is the Midas Tactile Pro keyboard.
Piece of shit.
Yeah, never buy these.